There is a direct correlation between weather and month. Come, I'll teach you how to operate the machine. Use the lever to shift the direction of the wind. That's the first step in changing the weather. The weather will change depending on which levers you use. There are four possible combinations and four possible weather conditions. There is a correlation between monsters and the weather. For example, if you make it rain, the monsters near watering holes will become more vicious, and rare monsters with extraordinary strength may appear. By controlling the weather, you can control what kind of monsters you'll run into. That's about it. If you forget how to work it, come talk to me again.
Thanks.
There is a direct correlation between weather and monsters. I can teach you how to use the weather control device if you'd like. Around here, if you cannot come to me if you have any questions.
We've learned what's behind that storm. There's a monster prowling the grasslands that's taking all the flan. The beast is massive. It can swallow dozens of flan. And when it does, it kicks up that storm we've been seeing.
A beast that can swallow dozens of flan in one go? No, are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Mog, help us out here.
If he really wants to enjoy his food, he should chew it properly before he swallows, Koopo.
Really? Look. There's no other explanation. They're being sucked into a time rift.
And then they're reappearing back at Sunless.
Right. If we can take down this beast, we can stop the giant flan from getting any bigger.
Monica.
This was mine.
Okay, this one might be a bit much for us to handle.
We could just get it to step out of the way. Maybe we can try asking the hunters.
The big monster with a shell on its back is called the Longweed. For some reason, it's afraid of lightning. A single flash in the sky and it's off and running in the opposite direction. Yes.
Are you hungry? Need something?
The storm carries away monsters on hot, muggy days with lots of sun.
It seems the monster Feral is causing the storm. If anyone can stop the storm, it's you two. Make sure you stay on your toes. I want to see you back here safe and sound.
Meal time's over!
think this'll fix the paradox?
Yes. Now let's head back before Snow gets himself into more trouble.
Why, are you worried about him?
What? No. Just figured you'd be itching to see him again.
Oh, if there's one thing I know about Snow, it's that he's as tough as a behemoth. I don't worry too much when he's off on his own.
You know, I couldn't do what you two do. Staying apart and doing your own thing even though you love each other. You'd never know when someone might disappear from... Take it from me. You have to make every moment count.
No.
But it's okay. I believe we can change our fate. If I didn't, I wouldn't be here.
In the storm. The monster swallowed it by accident, but it kept working inside it.
Exactly. That's why it seems... Okay. Time to die. Take this!